really bet on him doing well. He looked very controlled in the warm-up.
Certainly did. So to get us underway, this is a youngster from Russia. He was runner-up in the Junior World Championships last year. Currently ranked number 3 in Russia. This is Adrian Pitkiev. First time in the Europeans for him, but he's an outstanding talent. Does have a quadruple toe scheduled in this program. If he does it, it'll be the first jump. Ah, you can see he just lost the left side. No way back from that. Made the rotation. Passes still to go. He needs this one. Triple axel. And that's a cracker. Just a combination to go as far as the jumps are concerned. Triple looks. Great elevation on that. Checks hard. Triple toe on the end. A really good comeback there from the youngster. You'll be disappointed not to have nailed that quad toe, but he went out all guns firing. You can see that his technical score is right up there with the best that we've had so far. He's a talent, all right. Adrian Pitkiev, remember the name.
He is, and as he skated out, I thought, you know, youth, there's no fear, really. You've got nothing to lose. It's your first time in the Europeans, and it's a... You can only put your name on the leaderboard, and that's a great place to be. A big experience when you first step up to Europeans, even though he's been, of course, in Russian nationals and second in the junior worlds. But for me, the big lacking is really the commitment to his choreography. You saw shades of Plushenko in there at times, as you might expect, an idol of his, no doubt. But really, it's a more extension of the body, sharpness of movement. Did really well on the second part, the combination jump, and great potential here. Just some more commitment.
Yeah, real shame on the quad toe there. No way back, but quickly got himself back into the program. Good level 4 change foot sit spin. This is part of the step sequence.
And on this, sometimes his eye line is focusing down, and it makes such... You see the eyes looking down, and that takes the focus away from looking... So you're not looking confident, you're not presenting out to the audience. And each movement needs to really pop and extend.
There's the triple axel. half turns, cleanly landed. See a little bit of a wobble of that right skate as he takes the leg back. Good outside edge going into the loop, no problem there. And able to get three turns cleanly done on that triple toe at the end of that combination.
He didn't have a lot of speed on the second part, did he? But he showed character, really made it work.
Yeah, it's amazing how they can get three turns out of literally nothing. Looking for the difficult entry. There's no level this season for the back entry on the spins, so skaters have to come up with some novel ideas for a difficult entry. See all sorts of stuff going on there. We saw the illusion there, the jump on the change of foot. Both of those features getting him a level. That should too.
You should get dizzy, shouldn't you? But somehow you don't. So good potential, and not a bad skate at all.
So 69.78, that's good enough to put him into second place.